I just realised I'm on the wrong setting as well.